Tocagen is developing broadly applicable cancer-selective gene therapy treatments for patients with cancer. The company's core technology leverages retroviral replicating vectors, or RRVs for short, to deliver therapeutic genes selectively to cancer cells. Following cancer cell infection, RRVs are designed to reprogram the cancer cell genome so that cancer cells produce more RRVs and produce therapeutic agents within the tumor microenvironment, which kill the tumor and activate the immune system against the tumor. Most viruses under evaluation for the treatment of cancer are categorized as oncolytic viruses. Oncolytic viruses replicate noisily by bursting open the infected cell, alerting the immune system, which may result in rapid clearance of the virus. In some situations, the immune system may focus on clearing the oncolytic virus rather than attacking the cancer, which may limit the opportunity for long-term tumor control. In contrast, RRVs quietly spread through tumors via budding and cell-to-cell contact without alerting and being destroyed by the immune system. This differentiated ability of RRVs to replicate and persist in the tumor microenvironment enables anti-cancer activity and sustained immune activation through the action of the therapeutic genes delivered. Furthermore, the persistence of immune cells in the tumor microenvironment and in circulation may also create an immune surveillance system to help prevent tumor regrowth. In summary, RRVs are able to selectively infect cancer cells, spread through and persist in tumors, and provide durable anti-cancer immunity. Tocagen believes that no one should die of cancer. Visit Tocagen.com to learn more.